are actually protesting against Barbara Walters for this comment. This comment she made 2 weeks ago about breastfeeding.
I was on a plane where you sit 3 across. Mm-hmm. I was next to a window. Brian Renfro, who's my hairstylist, we travel a lot together, was next to me. And a woman came in and was breastfeeding her baby as we were, taking off. And she didn't cover the, the baby with a blanket. It made us uncomfortable.
And then you can see people are upset about it. There's a big hubbub this morning. Barbara was, she was not on The View today. Rosie O'Donnell filled in for her, but she called in to discuss and hopefully deflect the controversy. Listen closely to what she says here.
What I had said was that I was on a shuttle where there were 3 across, and the man sitting next to me in the middle, not me, a woman sat down and started to breastfeed her child, and it made him uncomfortable. And perhaps it does make some men uncomfortable. No one is against breastfeeding. Certainly I am not.
Wait a minute. Play back the original comment of what she said.
It made us uncomfortable.
Made us uncomfortable. Now she's a misogynist and a liar.